Welcome to a world where aging stops at 25 and all life ends at 60. Locke believes in the system, even going as far as to work the events, where those aged 60 in the day are humanely euthanized. But then someone claims to be younger and called before their time. Locke sends them to their death, only to question the truth. Is the system just? And if not, who can Locke trust? Because time is running out.